here at the North Wales Regional Counting Centre in Denby, and obviously we've held on to the regional list seat that we have in North Wales. Came rather close actually to taking a second list seat here as well, and we were only 150 votes away from retaining three more seats, so the line between disappointment and elation is quite a thin line sometimes, and that's obviously been the case this time round.